Greenwood gets it.
Great start here and stocks off by both of these absolute studs in Steel Timber Sports. Sterling Hart getting over to that underhand chop right with Jason Wynyard. Sterling with a faster pace. Jason Wynyard and Sterling both moving over to the other side of their blocks right away. The power that comes from Jason Wynyard is insane, and he is through and moving over to the single buck. But here comes Sterling Hart. Now, single buck is a discipline that Jason Wynyard absolutely loves. Sterling Hart, though, is right there with him. It's going to be Jason Wynyard getting through there first. Sterling Hart slips slightly, getting over the standing block, and now it's a dead heat between these two guys, blow for blow on those standing blocks. Will Jason Wynyard's power do it, or will the speed of the hits by Sterling Hart be the difference maker here? Hart's over to the other side before Wynyard. Let's see if he can do it. It's going to be really close. A couple more blows, and it looks like it's going to be Sterling Hart getting through in 103.33, and he absolutely improves on his time from the quarterfinal, and it looks like Jason Wynyard just didn't have any gas left in the tank.